So Abel, he is 6 years old, and I still have him in the forward facing and the 5-point harness. He's had a liver transplant, so he does have some special medical needs, so it's real important to me to give him as much safety and as much protection as possible in the car seat. And I knew that Children's offered the car seat services every other Tuesday, and so that was an opportunity in April that I just wanted to get my car seat checked again. We came in and they tightened it up for me and fixed the things that I wanted to ask about. But it's just real important to me for my child to be as safe as possible in the car. And so when we were leaving, probably not even 5 blocks from there is when we had an accident. A girl pulled out in front of me.
Car seats will reduce injuries somewhere between 71 and 82% if they're used correctly. We know that they will also reduce fatality rates greatly if you're using the car seat correctly.
I felt very, very grateful after the fact when I had time to settle down and think about it. I was just so grateful that I had had the opportunity to come here and have my car seat checked, because you just never know when an accident's going to happen.
We advise parents when they call us to do a little research on their own. There are several websites out there that will help a parent determine what car seat is right for them. Then we tell them car seats can be difficult to install. So it's great if you get a certified child passenger safety technician just to help you understand how to install your car seat.
When you have an accident, you want to be prepared as possible. There's no way to know and control what someone else may do. So just the knowledge that the car seat technicians have is they can help install it for you, they can answer your questions, they can get it installed correctly, and just know that you've got everything as safe as possible as you can on your end.
All our techs are very experienced and can work with parents in different car seats. So we really would encourage parents to call us, to come see us, and let's make sure that those car seats are in right and that their children are safe.